I've been with the company for more than 30 years. I'm only the fifth CEO in a 100-year-old company. And now we're growing around 30% 100 years into our lifetime. And suddenly we have brands that are becoming household names. And we've never ever had products that were widely known. What we do inside the company has not changed at all. So I mentioned that we've been researching in obesity for 25 years. That continues. We've been producing medicines for people living with diabetes and a few other diseases for 100 years. We have an ownership structure that's interesting in the sense that we're controlled by a foundation. So the founders of Novo Nordisk actually gave control of the company to a foundation because they felt that that would be the best long-term ownership for the company. And then, of course, we are listed on the stock market, so we have the discipline that comes from being a listed company, and the market is assessing our performance on a daily basis.